Let's assume Noah's Ark really happened. Which animals were most likely the biggest pain in the ass during the whole time and why? Obviously mosquito. Old church joke, why didn't Noah just swat those two mosquitoes when he had the chance? I'll bite. Why? Sheep, there were so many ramifications as to being a pain in the ass. Every predator. The humpback whales probably were a bit snug getting through the door, I'd think. Assuming divine intervention to sate the hunger of all on the ark, probably something like the honey badger. Way too aggressive for a fight to not break out, hippopotamuses. They can be very loud and they mark their territory by spraying poo through their spinning tail. They can also be very aggressive if you invade their territory. Greater than spraying poo through their spinning tail what? I'll never forget the first time I saw this shit. https://youtube.be/skink_08. Termites, ark was made of wood, right? Literally any loud bird. Noah would just walk to the animals and hear screeching non-stop. Like tell the parrots they can have their food if they stop destroying my eardrums. Edit. Wow, this blew up. Thanks for the upvotes and the gold, it made my day. Smiley face. According to Google, there's 10,000 species of birds. Can you imagine being stuck on a boat with 20,000 birds for 40 days? Apart from going deaf, every single surface would be caked white. Ew. The going theory among creationists is that only a few birds would be on the ark. The theory is, animals had enough genetic variation in them. So you'd have a few birds of prey, a few tropical birds and a few other ordinary birds. Then as time went on they would evolve into the rest of the species of those kinds of birds. So fortunately for Noah, there were probably fewer than 500 birds on the ark with him. The anteaters. What do you mean there's only two ants? Termites, carpenter bees, carpenter ants, woodchucks, woodpeckers, beavers. Imagine all the holes Noah had to patch on the way. I always pictured bringing two of each big animal, but you're right, he would have brought two of each insect as well. That had to suck. Insects do fine in a flood. He didn't need to bring them. He only brought animals that breathe through their nose. I guess lions or any carnivore their size, trying to keep them from making any other animal go extinct is not only a pain in the ass but also dangerous. He obviously would have brought cubs. Probably not super dangerous. Obviously the 900-year-old man who built a giant boat that held two of every type of animal on Earth would have brought lion cubs. It wouldn't make any sense otherwise. Swans, because swans are assholes. I just want to be there when they realized both unicorns were male. So that's where the rainbow comes from. Yes, the unicorns invented gay love. For sure it has to be Noah. I bet every day he gave a speech about how they all are blessed that he chose them to save. Come on sloths, the world is fucking drowning in water. Oh my god, how long does IT take to get on a boat? The tardigrades. Kept losing them. All of them. Trying to eat each other, wrecking the ship. Wait. How did they get food? The herbivores made some sense, but the carnivores had to have ate the animals. You can't overthink the logistics of Bible stories. Koalas, because they spread chlamydia to everyone. Even Noah. What if the koalas got chlamydia from Noah? Probably the humans. Made me laugh out loud. First Reddit comment in ages to do that, I'd guild you if I wasn't broke. Bot flies? Donkeys. Because they're asses. Ass in the ass? Bed bugs. Because within 2 days there are 2 million of them and everyone on that boat will kill themselves within a week. Clearly the honey badgers. They do not give a shit. Greater than they do not give a shit. Can they be a pain in the ass then? Yes, because you need X plus 2 cobras, where X is the number of days on the boat. Skunks. He'd have to feed them. They definitely spray him. Why is this marked NSFW? What kind of answers do you want? I think it automatically did that because I wrote ass. Understandable. It's a pretty safe bet most questions on ass credit that include the word ass are perverted in some way. I'm willing to believe you're an anomaly, op. Cats. They continuously try to push things off the ark. Obviously it was the dinosaurs. Noah probably got sick of them and was like, fuck it. No dinos in the new world. Sorry God. Survivor bias, I like this answer. Fucking wasps. Nibbler. He's adorable, but the dark matter poos would definitely cause some buoyancy issues for the ark.